Never has a ship been so well matched to its task. Its equipment is ready. Its labs are ready. Are you ready? And all that's left is to begin. In the inaugural year, Falkor 2 will visit at least 5 countries, conducting 10 expeditions. It has no home port. It's a tireless voyager.
This ship, like Falkor before her, will have many missions. But she will have, as the ship before her, only one purpose. Falkor 2 will help shift human understanding of the global ocean as we uncover its vast mysteries, merging our hopes and fantasies for the ocean with the new realities we discover, the ones that connect us all.
We're all very proud of this ship and look forward to the discoveries she will make over the next few decades as she travels around the world to understand our ocean, sustain life, and ensure the health of our planet.
Now, why do we care? Because the oceans matter a great deal. The scientists and the crew are going to make history. This is a very big moment for us, for the oceans, and for the future of science.
The last year and a half have seen a magnificent effort from everyone involved in the project. To sail on such an amazing ship is an honor. I am truly excited to start operations and embark on our cruise itinerary, collaborating with scientists and to better our understanding of the planet.
May the winds sing in chorus as this magnificent ship departs from this beautiful bay for her quest in the world's ocean. Today, I name this ship Falkor 2. May God bless all who sail upon her.